Hey guys, so this is the TwoGuard security camera which I got. There are two main reasons which inspired me to get this TwoGuard security camera. One is the fact that this TwoGuard company, I already have a few products from past, including a car dash cam as well, and some other electronic items as well. So this company prepares really good products. So that is one of the reasons. But the main reason is it has a solar panel which recharges it seamlessly using the sun rays. What it means is I don't have to remove my security camera to charge it with a cable once I install it. So those are the two main reasons I got this camera for my backyard. Also, it came with the extra cable anyway and the adapter. So if the user needs to recharge the camera manually in an electronic way, I have the option to do that as well, but I am not I'm not considering recharging the camera with these items. I'm gonna rely on getting it recharged using the solar power. Apart from the camera, other two great items which came are the antenna. The antenna I can install and get the best possible coverage to me when I'm monitoring. It looks like it has a motion sensor here, and its lens is pretty thorough. So any flight test of the motion sensor at any point of the day after it is installed is gonna trigger the notification on my cell phone when I bind it with my cell phone. There is an app available on iOS which I'm gonna download, and I'm gonna pair that app with this device after I install it. The instructions are provided here, but it's pretty straightforward. It's not going to be a big deal. All I will need to do is drill a couple of holes and then just install it. And then it also came with this screws as well and rivets, so it's going to be pretty straightforward. I've done the installation of a different security camera in past in my front of the home, so I'm pretty much aware about how it installed. But like I said, the best part is the fact that it is recharging by the solar panel. It has this antenna here as well, which is gonna be getting loaded here once I loosen these screws. So I can put it basically solar panel adjusted in such a way and then install this screw. There is this rivet here as well, which locks or unlocks the solar panel, tightens it. Like if I tighten it here, it will keep the solar panel in a particular position. So I can always maneuver the solar panel in itself depending on the position where I'm going to install and how it can get the maximum possible benefit of the sun. So out and out, in my opinion, this is going to be a very good security device for my home, especially because I have a huge backyard. So it looks like it will cover a very thorough part of my backyard in a 360 way, so that way I can get best possible coverage and it can safeguard my property. So for the price I got it for, it's a good value item, a long term investment to protect even higher investment, which is my home. So I hope this video helps, and I trust this company TwoGuard. This is one of the best companies out there. So go get that product. Thanks, guys. Cheers.